On November 2nd, Chairman of Ninkurup Buddhist Rich People's Committee Wun Chung Chu chair meeting with the Student Center for COVID-19 Epidemic Control in a context of safe, flexible, and effective adaptation to contain COVID-19 epidemic in the Upper District. Report from the district medical center revealed that just from October 1st to October 31st, the district recorded 474 infection cases. Accumulatively, from July 10th to now, the district has recorded the total of 2,216 infections, fatality of 32, 32 cases were reinfected. The district has well deployed the vaccination task. However, amid the risk of outbreak in the urban district, delegates contributed opinions, which contained the plan of massive testing and vaccination task. Chairman Wun Chung Chu suggested that amid the complicated development of the epidemic, centers at all levels in the urban district continue focusing on the task of COVID-19 control, protecting people's health, boosting propaganda on complying with the 5K rule, and accelerating the vaccination progress.